match.
Right, get down there, kneel down, that's the easy way, kneel down, that's it, facing the other way, good, good, good. So as I say, the other teams are not out there playing, the two may be selected to play a bit later on. And they reminded us again, the Snapchat team names being called out in case you're standing to a new part of the arena. Now you see, there's a fine example, if your helmet falls off on the way back, don't worry about it too much, just pick it up as quick as you can, and the next one, pass it on to the next player, the next one, get ready to go. But remember, no hands on helmets on the way back. The helmet must remain on your head at all times, but with no hands on it on the way back, just balance it as best you can. So ladies and gentlemen, the first of three shows today, Graham Fisher's International, it's a knockout, for Strathcarron Hospice. We had two shows yesterday, five teams in total over the 2 days. Coming back, maybe 500 or 600 people taking part in It's a Knockout for a great course, for an excellent course for Strathcarron Hospice. Yes,
it looks a bit like them to me here. No?
Oh, it looks a bit like, definitely looks a bit like rain, guys. Bit of a smaller shower, maybe. That's it. So remember, feet first over the inflatables, not head first, feet first. So next one, get ready, as soon as the previous team member gets back. This is a time and measurement game, don't forget you're working against the clock, and it's ultimately how much water you're getting down there, buckets in front of you. That's it, come on, quick, quick, next one, ready?
Yeah, it's looking very poor off.
Oh, it's very
close. You forget your helmet.
Don't forget your helmet, son. You're not getting very far in life without your helmet.